Also this new time, we're working to get more details after a man is stabbed in the stomach. Providence police tell us it happened about 9 o'clock last night on Broad Street near Portland Street. We're told the victim flagged an officer down near this store. At last check, he was in stable condition at Rhode Island Hospital. No arrests have been made, but police say looking for a white male with tattoos on his neck. They believe the victim and the suspect knew each other.